That little village?
That village.
Okay, it's tight now. More of a hamlet.
Level the wing a bit.
Yep.
One, two, three. See if we fly into it. There it is. And then we go around.
Right.
Left.
Would you then look at a land feature to say it's pretty much going from that field?
Well, you could do, yes. But don't forget it's drifting.
Yes, so cool. Yeah. Uh-huh.
Control,
I have control.
Now try and keep that nice and steady. I'll drop you with the rudder if you move the stick.
Okay.
Make sure you do every time you move the stick, you've got to use the rudder. Don't make it too steep. That's nice and steady. So you're keeping it nice and steady. You don't have to do much changes. Once you get it stable, it'll fly itself around a lot.
This is fading better.
Yeah. See how smoothly you're moving round the horizon?
Yeah.
Nice steady speed. Constant attitude. Oh, no,
yeah, I was just looking at the speed, yeah.
You're doing it as trying to say.
Thank you.
Okay, level the wings. And head back towards the airfield as we're drifting away and not really going up at all. So if you just come around to the right bit, watch your attitude. Keep going round. Keep going round. That's a nice steady turn. Okay. See the airfield coming up? Oh, it's level the wings and pull to the airfield. Get the wings level. Get the wings level. Let it settle down. I have control of it.
You have control?
I'm going to cross the controls. I want you to have a look at what the vario does, okay?
Okay.
So if you're flying skidding,
yes.
The vario shows you you're climbing, or you're not.
Oh, right.
So that's why you have to fly really accurately.
Got you.
Okay? So you have control again.
I have control.
Turn to the right. 90 degrees to right. Pick a point on the wing tip, put your nose on it. Watch your attitude. Don't go too steep. Level the wings. Much better with the rudder. Much better with the rudder. Stop. Again, you're making lots of little corrections rather than just getting the wings level and leaving them there. So turn to the left. Your rudder. Stop. The nose there, right? You're going to put a little bit of pressure on the stick, forward pressure, aren't you?
Yes, a little bit.
Okay, put your hand on the little green lever.
Yep.
And ease that forward till the pressure comes off the stick. Lower the nose first. Lower the nose. Hold it there. Hold it there. Now take the pressure off the stick. Move the lever forward.
Move the what, sorry?
The green lever forward.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, that's it. Take your hand off the stick. It's too far forward, okay? Try higher forward.
You have control.
Right.
I'm learning loads here, thank you.
I Good three flights, yeah.
That was brilliant, thank you so much.
Right-o.
Awesome.